You hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. Come on, these rocker holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
So that's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
that smell? Oh, hello, Atreus.
Hey, Ascend.
Ah, the mining rig's disabled. It seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother. Loonvokka. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
It's dark here. Maybe there's another way up? Huh? Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could...
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. Anything illuminating?
Fire!
Why enslave the creature?
Its fat was a good source of oil. For Odin's lanterns.
Oil? For lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. Another of Cavassier's poems. Fen, if you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Rednet!
Watch your left!
Ness was hiding some sort of device.
Dock's still inaccessible. Perhaps we could do something about that from up here.
Maybe that dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? An old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
Creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. Reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Yeah! You're on fire!
But you probably already know that.
On your left!
This is the last.
Down that rope should take us where we need to go.
I think I see something.
There! You're free! Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Creature, the mining rigs. They're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it. on, you great blubbering beast! Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
He likes the wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Get back to listing all the awful deeds of the Aesir gods? Oh, I know. It was Skazi, the Queen of the Hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections, so he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkadr the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
Enough. We will continue later.
You collected Kvasir's stories? Give him here! Huge fan!
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
I'm here for you. Nothing appeals to you?
So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Or they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
We going to Durland's? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
Looking for Durland?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Oh,
Here to collect on something, pal. Think parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed?
Faye is dead.
Best of them all. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Sure. Thank you. I think. Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Oh!
coming! Right side!
Behind you!
Given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Darylan helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Yes!